They say you can never go home, but I'm in my hometown for the holidays, rediscovering gems, trying new things, and making photos while I'm in Clearwater, Florida. Let's find out what happens. Hometown Chronicles. This video is sponsored by Walters Camera Repair. And if you have a camera in need of servicing or repair, make Walters your go-to shop for quality and fair pricing. Website in the description below, and tell them Talia sent you. If you don't know about Bob Ross, I don't know what you're doing with yourself right now. I really don't. All right, so that was pretty much it for the excursion out to the Causeway Bridge on this early, early morning. I used my Pentax 6x7 with my pretty new Takumar 55mm f4 lens. Like I said, I wanted to try going wider for a while just to see if it inspired anything new in my creativity and to see how much I liked wide lenses on medium format cameras. Yet again, these images that I shared were Ektar 100 photos that had been converted to black and white images because of a mistake in post-processing. Nonetheless, I was still happy with how the conversion worked out. Looking at them now, a few months removed from when I shot them and initially looked at them, I definitely see the possibility of what I could do with this lens. If I could go back and reshoot this scene with the same setup, I of course would, because I originally imagined shooting this scene in color, but I would also redo it just for composition's sake. On this shoot, I was a bit, I'm not gonna say annoyed, but I was disappointed. There's a boat in the middle of my scene, and there's also a fisherman off to my right side kind of moving around, and I assumed my best not to get them in the frame and trying to still get what I wanted while the sun was rising. Like I said, this whole trip was pretty much a experimentation for me to kind of see where I'm at, push myself and try new things. That is what you guys are getting. Now on the streets, I'm not taking portraitures. I am trying some landscape, seascape situations, and I honestly love both. Most people don't know that I really love landscape and seascape photography, but I do. I just don't really get out there and try it that often because, you know, nature. And while I love it, I love to watch it from TV normally. I did want to go back and redo this scene because I got a little bit worried that my images wouldn't be too sharp because I shot them at f22. And later when I was doing research and reading, I learned this might not be the best f-stop for this lens. So stay tuned for another installment later on where I revisit this location, but instead of shooting the 55, I shoot the 105 with it just to kind of compress the scene and see if I like it more and how it compares. I also want to give a special thank you to my sister for filming behind the scenes for me as I was very focused on trying to make the best images possible and figuring out film reciprocity with the Ektar 100, which still didn't work out. But nonetheless, I appreciate the assist and hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, please make sure to give this video a like. It really helps me out here a lot on YouTube. And subscribe to the channel if you haven't done so yet. I'd love to have you here. And I will see you all in the next video. All right, everybody. Peace.